Alrighty. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Halo 4.
What were those things?
We're back.
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a close
look. Whoa, sentry.
Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
Yes, please.
Put me in the console.
Oh, yeah, in the last one, we pushed the wrong button. Jesus.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here.
Yeah, you don't say.
That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
Whee.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
I look like a horse.
Contact.
Oh. I think this is probably the thing that annoyed me the most. I just don't like fighting these enemies. Like, I like fighting the Covenant. Not that they're like, and it's specifically like a bad thing. I just prefer.
Those weren't the same things we saw in the Terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the Tower AIs. They're connected, all right. Look out!
Oh, hi there. Oosh.
Well, he's just a ray of sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
What?
Four of them.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
I can do that too. Don't sound as Fuck off we already. You gonna give me that shit. He does some fucking damage. Oh shit. Let's get close. Bang! I have no idea if this is actually hitting him or not. I don't know.
When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
It's gone. Schmacks. Oh. Ouchie, oh shit, he's behind me. No. Ooh, he did some damage. What are these grenades like? Interesting. I like this gun. I don't know what this one was called, but this one's good. I like that a lot. Excuse me. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'm dealing with this little fine prick on my own. Thank you very much. Piss off. Knobhead. What's that? Shit, that's not actually, that doesn't actually sound like a bad idea, to be honest.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
Actually where I wanted that to go. Jesus. Protect me, baby sentry. Thank you. The lost. Okay.
My love, put fear from your heart.
War is your realm, Dyne.
Yeah, it's great, you know. I don't want to see that. If your lung capacity is worse than mine, and that is impressive. I hope that scatter shot's good, because that sounds really interesting.
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take
shit. Know what I'm supposed to be aiming for with that. Hey, deal with that. Ow. they tank way too much, those big ones. That is very annoying.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out. I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
Bang. Two different guns. Ah, right, that was a complete waste of time, wasn't it? Come here, Mr. Big Guy. You. Okay, this one might not be as good as I thought it was. I'll be honest. Disappointed. I got this ramo quick. Wanna have any other? Okay. Ow. Can't throw it at me, that's cheating, you prick. Running away, you pussy! Guns do it. I can see you out there. You can hardly blend in when you're glowing, can you? You twat. Ooh, is this gonna do some damage? It does. Ooh, I like that. Suppressor apparently is the way. Okay. Give me much of a fucking chance there, did you, game? Thanks. Sorry, don't mind me. I'm just running at 7 miles an hour. It's great.
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. They try to follow it.
They'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down.
I'm trying. I do not like dealing with one-shot enemies.
It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up. still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.
Hmm. If my sentry gets one tapped again. Good.
Drop off.
Yeah, fight amongst each other. Who's gonna win? Actually, it's one of them big... Yeah, we'll kill the big things together. Alright. Fuck off. Alright, then. Yeet. Can't tell you in words how bloody irritating that is. Oh. Truce. Big prick's back. Fuck off. Now we may shoot. No, that's how you died. I didn't die. Oh, you knobhead. Oh. Ha ha! So that, you big bitch. What's my other gun? Fuck me, that's annoying. Completely bulletproof. It's great. I give you style points, that looked awesome. Had I known you were the last one, I wouldn't have waited. Drew.
The relay's signal is breaking up. We're almost to the beam.
Swap.
They found the opening. We better get up to that relay and fast.
Makes no difference to me. I'm in no rush. Hey everybody. Destroy the power. I actually need to kill everybody.
Power core down. Shields weak. Still online. Take out the other two power cores and you can access the pylon.
Grunt, you little prick.
Second power core offline. Good job, Chief.
Thanks. Ah.
That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
I don't even think there's any point trying, is there? And I'm in. And I'm out. Alright, let's try this. See if this doesn't one-shot an elite, then this game's rigged. Actually, you know what? I'll take that instead. That works. Nice.
UNSC Infinity Survivor 4 is dark. Reading a fake IFF tag in the planetary core.
Andrew Del Rio.
Planet's core. They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner Planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC Asset. Fordun to Dawn. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No, Chief, you've got to get that beam down now. Transmitter's not strong enough.
Move us up to the relay satellite.
Already done. Go. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay, too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control room. How soon till Infinity hits the gravity?
Oh, out in the sky.
A minute or two max. Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
Do I stand it to it? No. Okay. So much for doing this quick. Surprise! Doing up here. It's like nothing. Oh, okay. Thank you very much. Fucking nades down. Oh yeah. I'll be honest, I didn't realize that plasma things actually bounced. We're detecting a slight gravimetric disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K. They're not diverting from the opening. Hurry, Chief! Can we just skip all this? We did it.
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy? Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
An exit.
Don't wait around on my account.
Meant to be the bad guy. Who has massive hands. Jesus.
My own guardians, my own world against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the matter. Your ascendance may yet be prevented.
Same mission? Screenshot. I didn't press screenshot. Okay.
I'm going to channel energy from your shields to overdrive those.
Cannot see. Hey. That's unnecessary.
Cortana, we need to get up there.
Not like I can get out and push.
Why that's so satisfying, but it is. Mind me, thank you. That was convenient, wasn't it?
Chief, there.
Mayday, mayday. This is the captain of the UNSC Infinity. Unknown entity has seized control of our ship. We're without power.
Track its descent.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north. You know where he's heading.
Same place we are.
Right, well, before we do that, oh Jesus, we're going to end that one there. So, if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below, subscribe, all of that good stuff. Links to all my socials in the description box down below. It's been your boy, and I'll see you all in the next one.